Hello, my friend, and welcome to my completely unbiased World Ventures review. I'm not going to sell you this program, I'm not going to bash the program. I'm going to give you an expert review by somebody who has researched more than 100 similar companies like this one. I'm sure you will enjoy this video and find this helpful and valuable. World Ventures is basically selling this idea that you can make money while traveling. And I am actually doing it right now. I have been traveling around the world in many countries. Singapore, United Arab Emirates, Philippines, Bulgaria, Macedonia, Turkey, so on and so forth. So if you want to learn to make money online with my four-step strategy that works with World Ventures and all the other companies, go to my website or onlinerevenue.com, put your email address here and click I want to make money online. I will reach out to you and I will, for completely free, I will not sell anything. I will give you an access to my 7-day email course that teaches you the extra steps to make money online. No selling, no charges, completely free. And this is the process that helped me and thousands of other people to make money online and travel all around the world. So now let's get started with our World Ventures review. So first of all, let's go to World Ventures website. And they are selling this dream lifestyle where you can spend time with your friends, travel around the world and also make money with their business at the same time. You can see these pictures and images on their homepage. And I personally find it very enticing and interesting because I like running an online business. I like to travel around the world and meeting friends. So for me, this looks very interesting and something that, hey, should I also join? But after researching this company, I have decided not to join, at least for now, for several reasons that I will explain to you in this video. You can see here, it's also this community, like with other direct sales, so network marketing companies as well. Big competitors for World Ventures are companies like IntelliTravel or this kind of network marketing companies that are also selling travel packages. Here on my website, youronlinerevenue.com, 1 year ago, I have published this, Is World Ventures a Scam or a Great Opportunity to Make Money While Traveling? And it's not a scam, it's not a pyramid scheme. They have already operated for years and they have grown into a big company. And they have basically two different options. You can just buy their trips, and they have also this business opportunity that works with the network marketing idea. But some people just buy their trips and don't join the company. That's also fine. But as a member, you get benefits, so many people use to join. I have taken some example here. They sell, for example, Discover Paris, the city of love. They have this 7-day, 6-night stay at the 4-star hotel Rochester Champs-Élysées. Sounds wonderful. Daily breakfast, keep the A-line Eiffel Tower tour, Seine River cruise. And it's like $900 per person. For two persons, it's like $1,800. But then they have this so-called dream trips points. If you apply your points, you can get it for $1,300. And here I say that I was once in 1 month in Paris. I was traveling there, visiting these famous places like Seine River. I visited near Eiffel Tower and all these places. I was 1 month in Paris for less than $890. That included also the flights. Their package doesn't even include the flights. So it's more like upper scale and like expensive trips, what World Ventures is mostly selling, a little bit more expensive trips, because this you could own if you buy directly for much cheaper price. But of course, they sell these packages, so often it's easier to buy something in a package. That's why many people like their dream trips. It's like easy, no hassle. You don't need to search first hotel, then flight. What about Champs-Élysées? What about breakfast? It's like you just buy the package, pay lots of money, and they do the things for you. So that's the benefit of World Ventures. It's like a travel agency. But what about their business opportunity? Let me show you their income disclosure, where they show how much money people are earning. And this is from 2016, so even though it's not from the 2017 or 18, it's still quite recent one. And this shows pretty well how people are making money with it. But 80% of the people, of the members, didn't make any money. So let's say you take 10 people, 8 of them will not make any money with this, 2 of them will. And let's see how much 2 of those will make. You can see here that less than 1% of the members make more than $10,000 per year on average. Less than 1% of the members. So let's say you take 100 people, only one of them will make lots of money with World Ventures. 100 people, only one of them makes lots of money. And that one person, it's usually the guy on the stage in these World Ventures events. He's showing his success story and explaining how he started with as a nobody and now he's like a successful network marketing guru selling World Ventures. Okay. Okay, this kind of thing. So you usually see this 1% there on the stage, and this can give you a little bit untruthful picture of this whole system. So there are basically 2 ways to climb to the top and make lots of money with this. It's like making lots of sales or getting many people to your downline. And the most successful way to make money with World Ventures is to use the internet marketing. And if this sounds like a Hebrew for you, you don't understand what is internet marketing or making money online, go to my website, youronlinerevenue.com. I'm Robert, I help you to make money online, it says. Then put your email address here, click here, I want to make money online, and you will receive your step-by-step guide that will teach you everything you need to know about making money online with World Ventures or with any kind of company. You don't need to be part of World Ventures. I'm not part of their company, I'm not promoting their system. I just happen to know tons of information about this kind of companies, and my friend has also joined this company, but he's not anymore part of it. So go to my website if you want to make money like these 1% people in the World Ventures or other network marketing companies. I'm not personally a fan of network marketing, I haven't joined them, but I know how to make money online, and you can apply the same principles also to the network marketing. Here on my article I have also explained why 99% of World Venture members don't earn money. As we saw, only 1% of the members make significant amount of money. And also other network marketing companies like IntelliTravel, Herbalife, Marie Kay, 31 Gifts, ACN, that's also similar with them. That's how they work. So people in top of the pyramid, they make lots of money, while people who are on the bottom, like who joined just a little while ago, they are paying more money to the system instead of earning. So first of all, you need to pay money to join the system. It's not free to join. Unlike my 7-day email course, it's completely free, and I teach you for completely free how you can make money online. I answer your emails for completely free and this kind of thing. So many people don't want to pay so much. You have to reach their targets. So they have specific limits that you need to reach and goals. And if you don't reach them, then you will not make much money or no money at all. So they have these specific goals, and many people find them a bit intimidating. They find, oh, how can I reach this? Do I need to call my friends or family members? It's like, it feels so hard for them. Then, of course, products are overpriced. Like we saw this France. Okay, it's not super expensive, but you can certainly find similar products elsewhere for a cheaper price. And that's why some people may find it challenging to sell them. Then it requires lots of persistence and hard work to succeed. Like many people, they join this World Ventures, they have heard some recruiters talking that, hey, you can make lots of money, hey, you can travel around the world, hey, you can reach your dreams, join the dream trips, and all those kind of wonderful stories. But then the reality comes and they realize that they need to work hard, thousands of hours, probably hundreds of hours, until they succeed. So then they okay, I will quit, that they decide to quit. That's one reason why so little amount of people succeed. The system is good if you joined in the beginning, but now it may be too late. Okay, I wouldn't say that now it's too late, but many people have this kind of mentality that early joiners made lots of money. Of course, if they are on the top of the pyramid. That's how it works. So basically you can join World Ventures and you can make lots of money with it if you know what you are doing. But if you use this classical strategy, calling friends or colleagues or co-workers and asking family members or relatives, I guess that you are not going to make lots of money. But if you follow the step-by-step formula that I'm teaching you for completely free, you will probably make tons of money if you follow it diligently. But as I'm saying, you need to work hard, you need to be persistent. You will not make lots of money with World Ventures or with any other business without working hard. So that is always required. But of course there is difference between working hard and working smart. So when you use the power of the internet and the strategies that I teach you, you will make lots of money by working smart also. This old school strategy is that you reach these family members making cold calls, or sometimes reaching people at the mall or having these home parties. It takes so much time and so much money, but it's ineffective strategy oftentimes. But when you use step-by-step formula how to make money online, you will make money, reach those people who are already interested in your products. You will find people who are already searching for travel packages. You will find people who are already looking for business opportunities. So that's why step-by-step process is so superior compared to this old school and ineffective strategy. So as a conclusion, I think that World Ventures is an okay company. They are providing value and there are many positive reviews about them. On the other hand, there are also people who dislike them and give negative reviews. So my opinion about them is quite neutral. You can make lots of money with them if you know what you are doing. But if you're trying just maybe they make one sale here, one sale there, you will not succeed. You need to step-by-step strategy how you will succeed with the system. I hope you have found this video helpful and valuable. If you did, smash the like, subscribe to my channel for more Make Money Online videos, and we will see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Have a wonderful day. This